we have successfully passed on a bipartisan basis an important piece of legislation in Washington that will address a critical shortage in the number of air traffic controllers being hired by the FAA. We have reprioritize the way we treat our veterans in hiring air traffic controllers. If you can imagine someone who's been landing aircraft on an aircraft carrier for 5 or 7 or 8 years being told that they're not qualified under the FAA biographical assessment or because they're now turning 32 to work here at Dutchess County Airport or one of the regional airports or anywhere in the FAA system. We've successfully changed those rules. So now we've lifted the age at which you can become an entry-level air traffic controller to age 35, and we have removed the requirement that certain types of really pre-qualified air traffic controllers have to pass the biographical assessment. So this will speed the hiring of qualified applicants and will address this critical shortage of air traffic controllers.
And I appreciate you using the Dutchess County Airport as the backdrop for your efforts to move some obstacles toward ensuring that qualified, capable young men and women returning from service can find jobs in what is a critical field of work. By making a necessary tweak, you're able to assist young men and women who have served this nation get back into the community and find their way to critical positions that that they can perform. On behalf of all those Dutchess County veterans returning home, any opportunity to give them a chance to find their way to valuable work really is a major benefit to them and to our communities.